Well, welcome back, everyone. Rene Portland, who coached Penn State's women's basketball team to national prominence, has died after a three-year battle with cancer. Portland passed away in Broomall, Delaware County today at 65 years old. During her 27-year tenure at Penn State, she led the team to over 600 wins and its first Final Four appearance. Portland also coached at St. Joseph's University for 2 years. She was inducted into the Philadelphia Sports Hall of Fame last November.